mask mandates lose you business. I'm here. She's in Graham, or Alamance, North Carolina, which is in Alamance County, getting gas. Now, normally, I would get this funky PA88 crap over at the Sheets in Greensboro, but because I was driving past this one and the Guilford County Board of Commissioners thought it'd be good I didn't have mask mandates, I stopped in Alamance instead, because fuck them. This is how you lose money. You need to tell your government that they shouldn't mandate medical treatments for everyone. Blanket crap. Because I won't spend my money where you have your mandates.